Why you be looking for haters? Some of them be closer than you fucking think. They be right there with you. Some of them is clapping right now. Look at them, look at them.
Now I got busts on my nuts like a skin disease. Some asses defending me daily because they envy me. Misery loves company. Be advised, don't fuck with me. Realize the wannabes. Always bound for failure with my guns to see. Now come with me. Take a sneak preview on how these faggots hate. Speaking my name like it's a thing. I don't exaggerate. I have to take some caution when I show my face in public. I love the way they try to make my reputation punted. Like the pain in my stomach. These jealous cats is hella sneaky. Been on competing and praying to God they want to beat me. Shake hands when they meet me. Snatch up my lingo trying to mimic. Asking my associates questions all in my business. From the start to the finish. They want to replicate my image. Ask me about my hero. What I wear, this shit's ridiculous. They all over my tip. But hold the haters, wait a minute. No one gave you permission to hate my latest edition. Better make way of my minutes. About to snap, prepare to die. You took it too far and sparked this flare off in my eyes. So stare off into the sky when I eyes me. Smile now, cause when I'm gone, you despise me. Die, please, what I've been screaming for a half a decade. Gas and methane with torturous methods. About to crack his chest plate. Close out the records, cause they won't die, they're just immortal. Jealous bacteria jumping out a hater portal. Put their face in the coral and watch the bubbles reach the surface. Envious haters got me itching, cause I'm allergic to these buses that motley and try to copy all my moves. Probably get sloppy drunk and then try to walk in my shoes. Off Tylenol and some booze. It's time to fuck up this dude. Reminding y'all I'm a fool and follow rules when I choose. So all of you in the new, just watch your back. I say this tend to be the number one enemy, and they always got my name in their mouth because they
friends. How many of us have
they
them?
Don't hate. They got
friends.
They don't have no story. They gotta hate.
Ones you can depend
they
on. Friends. How many of us have
them?
Friends. Before we go
hope
any
good
further,
good
let's
shit
be friends.
I'm speaking to haters that flap their guns. While my business don't concern them, I'm blasting the back of my. These actors be acting tough, comparing and taking notes. Asking me about my hero, sits in the back of rated lows. I'm raining X-rated flows, waving assault up under their nose. I try to revive them, but it's no hope, he's comatose. No one knows what I've been through or what I've done, but still they hate. Putting dirt on my name and play it off me face to face. They all be soft and can't relate to the things that I've achieved. And sometimes they just hate me in my agenda. Can't you see when I feel getting safe for me? It's when I'm out of hate. This range when jealousy's dissing and not around. I say my name is Puget Sound and I'll remain a loose round up in this game, representing the suppressors. When I die, ass down in flames, and when I ride it, ain't no thing but they wearing a new cologne. Jealousy for the haters and envy for hoes alone. So hold the phone, partner, follow my lead. Let's double check it. That's the essence of a caller ID. You get rejected using subtle methods. Hustle lesson, watch me erase a hater. Watch me deface a hater. Watch me parade a hater down south. Tears in my waist that make you envy me. Brain rearranging like jazz up like a Christmas tree. A tendency to envy me is off his marker. Conniving bitches after my riches cause they wicked and they off their rocker. Don't knock a mobster cause he's better than you. Whatever you do, don't hate me like competitors do. I never exclude myself from the game, but I hate it would. Envy with feeling with bitch and have him snitching in the neighborhood for slinging goods or dropping tracks. Whether you hustle legit, they got a problem with that. Haters stay off the map cause caution's back and trained to bust in this vicinity to instantly vaporize the haters. They hate me because they
friends. Envy me. How many of us have
they
them? Friends, ones you can depend on. Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, before we go any further, let's be friends.
And now these motherfuckers hate you good shit. They don't hate us. They mad now because they got a raggedy car. They looking at the nigga in the Escalade like he made a fucked up decision. They just. What the fuck you got six TVs for in there? It ain't even six motherfuckers in there. Don't you worry about it, raggedy bitch. Figure out how to get that duct tape off your tail light. Mind your goddamn business, it's 2007, bitch.